Commutative property in algebra. Must know it for the SAT.
We can say A plus B is equal to B plus A.
For example,
5 plus 6 equals 6 plus 5. 11 equals 6 plus 5 equals 11.
It's true. Now we can say the same thing with multiplication. A times B equals B times A.
So 5 times 6 equals 6 times 5.
What is 5 times 6?
30.
And 6 times 5
is 30.